So, YouTube, say hi to my sister. She's a maggot.
Wait, y'all really was recording me?
And you still recording right now. You a maggot. No one likes you.
All right, so I just got something to say. To all y'all bum ass niggas out there, good night, yeah. Suck my dick.
Bye.
Telling me you love me, but I don't see it. I'm so in love with you.
Garlic, what is this? My garlic powder. I got an onion, a full yellow onion or whatever. You can throw different seasons in it or whatever. But I'm going to show y'all. I'm going to be back in a minute. I'm going to show y'all exactly the prep. Well, it's not even nothing really to prep, but the prep situation before it starts cooking. It's a slow cook and it's easy. It's going to take a few hours to cook, but I'll get back with y'all in a minute and let y'all know how it's going. You feel me? Oh, it's recording. You got fired? What they said? You got fired? How you get fired?
Not because our company got sued last year, and after they got sued, they lost. And then after they lost, the person that's partnered with us pulled out. So then they lost. They can't afford to pay everybody.
Damn. So it wasn't nothing that you did. It wasn't nothing that you did.
No.
Oh.
They eliminated my position or whatever. So now I gotta,
Oh, no, I'm just letting the people know you got fired. I'm sorry. Go ahead. Keep going. I'm sorry. I'm dead. Go ahead. Keep going. My sister got fired.
Hey. Delete all that shit.
Nah, yeah. It's all right, man. I got fired before, too. A lot of times.
No, but
you see how nigga know. My mind was different. Yeah, all right. Go ahead. Send y'all up with a new job. Oh, okay. Wait, nigga, everybody got fired then. Everybody got fired.
Not everybody, but I don't know if somebody
got fired.
I don't know if everybody got fired.
We're
not even allowed to speak back to anybody. Yes, ma'am.
So you do you.
We're not even allowed to speak to nobody that works for a company.
Hey. Oh, you got some money?
You got some money? Yeah, you get a lump sum of money.
What's a lump sum? Be specific.
I don't know. I'm hoping it's like $3,000.
$3,000 so I can get like $1,000? I can't get $1,000 if you got $3,000. I'm broke, bro. I gotta pay rent. I stay in California. You can't give me $1,000? She getting a profit sharing for how much she say? $3,000 possibly? And she can't give her little brother. I'm always her baby brother to everybody. Oh, that's my baby brother. So give your baby brother $1,000 out of $3,000. That's fair, right? That's why she's a fucking maggot. She's a maggot. Look, she a maggot. See, like, hey, sis, you know I'm cooking, right? So look, I'm telling the people I'm cooking that, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You gonna say keep that on there, too.
Yeah. Got the smart. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's already 6 o'clock here, but we good, because I ate a salad today. She had got off work only like an hour or so ago. It's gonna take, it only take 2 hours.
You're supposed to be cooking that early.
All right, so no, it ain't like a pot roast. It ain't gotta cook all day long. I know what I'm doing. I'm about to get back to the people. I got videos to make. So, YouTube, say hi to my sister. She's a maggot.
Wait, y'all really was recording me?
And you still recording right now. You a maggot. No one likes you.
All right, so I just got something to say. To all y'all bum ass niggas out there, good night, yeah. Suck my dick.
Bye. Yeah, she hung up. You see it? See, this is what I got. See, look, YouTube. This is what I got to deal with my family. But She was adopted, and she's a little slow, so she's not really like, she not my blood, so she don't really, you know what I'm saying, her mind don't really work too good. Like, my mama dropped it on her head when she was a baby after she adopted her, so that's what that happened. But, so, I got this in here, right? I got my red beans, my kidney beans going. After you get the kidney beans going, what you can do is, you can do this. No, I'm tell you what you do. Look, peel this for me and then rinse it. You gotta have an onion. You gotta peel the onion and then you peel the onion and then rinse it off.
Why
and then you can chop
that?
It and chop it. You gotta chop
get
it.
Get out the kitchen!
Stop talking to my baby like that. So with all the ingredients again, let me tell y'all just in case y'all forgot. I got
damn dog.
These are smoked hot ham hocks. Smoked pork hocks. We call them ham hocks in Louisiana. You heard me. These are we're gonna broil this separately. And what we do is we broil this separately. And hold on, let me give you a little bit more light. Give me 1 minute. This is what you're gonna edit out, but some more light. Because I need my peace. So you do you. And I'm gonna do me. That's cap, because I don't do that to you.
I'm gonna cry. I don't want the onions. I don't even know how to peel this bitch.
What are you cussing? Alright, that's better. Alright, so. Alright, back now. After that, we have these. You can do your choice of sausage, but I like to do these Hillshire Farm.
Big what sausage is- and thick. Nice and thick.
Right. Anyway, these sausages are pretty good for these.
Oh, yeah.
For the flavor. Oh. And what you do is you let this broil. I'm gonna show y'all so y'all can see. You let this broil, right? You let them come to. Ooh, shoot. I don't want to mess it up or drop this into that because I'll be cooking y'all. You can smell it through the phone. It's going to be good, y'all. You chop up a full onion. What you do is you chop up a full onion and then you put that in there with the red beans.
Y'all smell that?
And you let them, you let them broil. You let them cook.
I don't know how to do
and
this.
And then, it's cool. I got it. Don't worry about it. I'll bring you to Louisiana right quick. You heard me. Oh, man.
Get a knife.
Yeah. I'll show y'all what to do with this. What I do with these is, you got to broil it separately from that, right? And how you do that is, simple. You don't have to put any seasoning. You don't have to put any seasoning on the smoked pork hocks, which is ham hocks to me. Reason being is because, should I do all three or should I just do two? Hey, what you think? She wouldn't know. So, I'm gonna put the big one in there because it's already seasoned. It's already seasoned. So, you slap that in there, then you're gonna let that come to a broil. I'll put this one in the freezer, wrap it up, whatever. But I'll do that later. What you do is, I put that on high. You let the smoke hawk, ham hocks come to a broil, and then what, baby? You let that come to a broil. And you let it sit, and then halfway, the beans will take hours to cook. Everything is gonna take a few hours, but what you do is, it's a simple meal, really. But I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on, let me show y'all. You let this cook and broil, come to a broil, and these will cook faster than the red beans and rice will cook, or the red beans will cook. Of course, the rice is not gonna take that long. I gotta clean over there, I know. Don't worry about it. But yeah, with them onions in that jar. Then what you do is halfway through this, you let this broil for about 5 to 10 minutes. After they broil for about 5 to 10 minutes, they'll be, you let them sit for a while, marinate, sit for a while. Then you'll put these in here, which I'm gonna show you in a while. And then you let that slowly cook with that because this takes the longest. So you wanna put the food that cooks quicker in the food that cooks the longest halfway through or whatever, so it'll be real tender and it comes right off of the bone. Now it might not look as appealing as it actually will be, but when you see the finished product, you'll understand. And then this as well, the sausages, I'm gonna cut these up in a minute. I'm gonna show y'all that. It's simple, but I'm gonna cut those up, put them to the side, and then I'm gonna throw those in here as well, almost toward this being finished, kind of. Probably like 30 minutes prior to this being finished, I'll throw those in there because they're the easiest things to cook. So, or the quickest to cook as far as this meal goes. So I'm gonna see y'all in a minute when everything gets to cooking and broiling. Y'all see those sausages? Cut them up real, not too thin, not too thick, you know what I'm saying? We got that at a good broil. See that around there? That's fat, y'all. That's fat. It don't matter because I'm not gonna pour that into the beans, but it's not tender yet, nor is it ready. But these ham hocks, boy, and to anybody who don't eat pork, I understand. But me, where I come from and how we get down, we eat pork, so definitely. And then these beans, yeah, they came to a nice little broil. And then you see how the onions, ooh, once the onions is gonna completely dissolve eventually. Whew. You see, look at that. You can smell it through the phone. You hear me? Look at that. Look at that right there. Ooh, it's steaming. Hold on, let me help y'all out. Mm-hmm. Stir that up a little bit. Throw a little bit more garlic powder in there. We'll throw a little bit more. A little bit more of this garlic powder in there, y'all. Not too much, just, you know. And then while we at it, we're gonna throw a little bit more Tony's seasoning in there. See that? Tony's Creole. We're gonna throw that. That's New Orleans style. That's all New Orleans style. Not too much, just a little bit. You know? Then we gonna get some pepper. You heard me? We're gonna get some little pepper right there, black pepper. You gotta, not too much. So we're gonna throw that in there. And you just let that boil like it's a gumbo. You dig? That's all you do. It ain't nothing to it but to do it. Let it stir it, not too much, because you don't want to break up your beans like talking about it. So you gonna put that thing like that there, you hear me? Yeah. Let that And then in about 20 minutes, I'm gonna throw these in here, and I'm gonna throw these ham hocks in the beans as well. And then you're gonna let that all mix in like a gumbo. And of course the rice come last. But y'all will see you in a minute. It's not that hard, people. Good food though. Very good food. I'm gonna take one of these, don't tell her. I'm hungry, I'm here all day. But alright y'all, so I put my ham hocks in the beans, they broiling, it came to a nice broil right now. You gotta make sure you continue to scrape the bottom of that pot to make sure that it don't stick. Let it, ooh, smell
that. I put water in it.
She ain't put enough. I had to get it to where it's at, you know. Let that do what it do.
I made that, yeah.
And now.
You heard me?
So look. Make sure your hands clean, y'all. So you gotta make sure your hands clean when you're washing. But
damn, don't that boy look good right there?
That boy looks good as hell, you heard me? So what you do is you take these, you take your sausages or, you know,
Yeah, like that. Yeah, like when you throw them sausages in there, like that.
Stupid. And you let that pretty much just, it's going all, I'm being particular with it. I just throw it in there.
Ooh.
Right? And then, I should have got like three different ones or whatever.
You need a bigger pot.
I do need a bigger pot, like a gumbo type of pot, but it'll be all right. All you got, if you're a good cooker, you can make it work. So, you put that in there, and we're going to let that simmer. We're going to let that do what it's supposed to do. Turn it up a little bit. And then, after that, we wait. Gang. And this right here is the final touches of the red beans and rice. I got a little bit of sauce up there. You see how that juice going in there? Yeah, you can smell it through the foam. You heard me? Fried chicken. And then we got the ham hock. We got the, see this right here? That smoked pork sausage. Yay, man, that thing's so good. That's Louisiana style right there. That's the finishing touches. So, again, I'm gonna do another one, not just with this. I'm gonna do white beans, red beans. I'm gonna do black-eyed peas. I'm gonna do pinto beans. I'm gonna do all type of beans. I'm gonna do every Louisiana style food dish, how I make it and how I know how to make it. And y'all tune in. You hear me? That's my nigga smelling through the phone, baby.
Take a bite.
Take a bite. Yay. Bite that.
Yeah.
Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe to this video.
Yo.
See you guys later. Woo.